all of you?
Very.
How are you?
I'm
fine. I'm also fine. Well, this is Rocky. Today I would like to tell you about failures are the pillar of success. It means asfalta is safalta ki seedhiya hoti hai. Before starting my topic, I would like to tell about myself. Myself, Rocky, basically I belong to Allahabad district from Uttar Pradesh, but presently living at Sunar Kataram. As far as my qualification is concerned, I am pursuing in 7th standard in VR Public School Ranga Meja, Prayagraj. That's all about myself. Today I would like to tell you about failures as a pillar of success. Before starting my topic, I would like to give a quotation. Agar shirt ka pehla button galat lage, to sabhi button galat lagte hain. Iska arth ye hai ki yadi aap kisi kaar ki shuruaat acche se karte hain, to us kaar ka ant bhi acha hi hoga. And now I would like to start my topic. Before starting my topic, I would like to indicate that what I have made in this chart, and I would like to tell you that what is the meaning of failures. Before now I would like to start my topic. As you can see that mind, because fail means first attempt in learning, and it is said that maidan mein har insaan jeet sakta hai par man se har insaan kabhi nahi jeet sakta. And if you fail, so learn a lesson from your failure, because it is said that jeevan ki sabse badi galti ye nahi hai, jeevan ki sabse badi galti ye hai jis galti se hum koi seekh nahi lete hain. So learn a lesson from your failure and take lesson from your failure, because if you think your about your topic, you will start that work. And to start your work, the person who had never made many any mistakes, he had never started any work. It means jis vyakti ne kabhi galti nahi ki, usne kabhi kisi ne kar ki shuruaat nahi ki. And the next step is to, if you start any work, you will think about that, and you will, if you think, you will get any ideas. And because it is said that wise thinkers prevail thinker, it means vichar se vyakti har jagah prachalit ya prabal rehta hai. You will have to work. And as we know that it is saying that do such work in life that people search your name in Google, not in Facebook. Because it is because we know that it is modern age and everyone use WhatsApp, Facebook, YouTube, etc. And it is said that work is such type of restaurant where we have not to order anything. It means, jaisa ki hum sabhi jante hain ki ye ek modern use hai, modern age hai, aur sabhi log smartphone use karte hain. And इसलिए आप ऐसा काम करो कि लोग आपका नाम फेसबुक पर नहीं, गूगल पर सर्च करें. बिकॉज क्योंकि ऐसा कहा जाता है कि कर्म एक ऐसा रेस्टोरेंट है जहाँ पर हमें कुछ ऑर्डर करने की जरूरत नहीं होती, हमें वही मिलता है जो हमने पकाया है. नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू टेल दैट एट द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज टू हार्ड वर्क एंड कॉन्फिडेंस. एज वी नो दैट हार्ड वर्क इज द गोल्डन की टू सक्सेस इन आवर लाइफ, एंड हार्ड वर्क एंड कॉन्फिडेंस इज द बेस्ट मेडिसिन टू किल द डिजीज कॉल्ड फेलियर. And it will make you a successful person in your life. It means asfalt, kadi mehnat aur aatmvishwas. Asfalta ne aap bimari ko maar dene ke liye ek sarvashreshth dawa hai. Ye aapko ek safaltapurna vyakti bana dengi. So hard work in your life. If you want to be happy and successful in your life, so don't stop learning, because learning is life process. And hard work at a stretch. And the next and last step to get success in your life is to keep on doing and try again, because it is said that sangharsh itni khamoshi se karo, sangharsh itni khamoshi se karo ki safalta shor macha de, kyunki sangharsh jitna kathin hoga jeet utni hi shandar hogi. Now and if you do all the steps in a good way, you will get success in your life. And now I would like to start my topic. Before it, I would like to give a quotation. Tufan mein taas ka ghar nahi banta, तूफान में ताश का घर नहीं बनता, रोने से बिगड़ा मुकद्दर नहीं बनता. दुनिया को जितने का हौसला रखो, क्योंकि एक हार से कोई फकीर और एक जीत से कोई सिकंदर नहीं बनता. Now I would like to start my topic. Today my topic is failures are the pillar of success. As we know very well that if you want to succeed in your life, so you will have to work hard in your life, and to success in your life, you should read failure stories, not success stories, because failures means success through failures. And the person who disappoint from their failures, they cannot reach the zenith of success, because the great person Mori Useba said that failures are the pillar of success, and it means success through failures. We should not disappoint from our failures, because Swami Divyanand Giri said that we cannot get success in our life by resting at home. your life. Because a great scientist, APJ Abdul Kalam, said that we should read failure stories, not success stories. Because to read success stories, we know about some happy moment. But to read failure stories, we know where we are committing mistakes. So we should read failure stories. As we know very well that there are many person and great scientists in our world who has got many times failures, but not lost our courage. Because it is said that we should not lose our courage, because even never ask that where it is seen. So, such as Thomas Alva Edison was a scientist who got unsuccess more than 1000 times, but he did not lose his courage and try again that word. Abraham Lincoln got 12 times unsuccess before becoming the 16th president of USA. It means they want to tell us that practice makes a man perfect. Now I would like to give a quotation. Boxing match ki tarah zindagi ke khel mein bhi haarta woh nahi. Boxing match ke khel ki tarah zindagi ke haal mein khel mein haarta woh nahi jo ki gir jata hai. Haarta to woh hai jo gir kar uthne se mana kar deta hai. Now I would like to explain my topic. Before it, I would like to give a quotation. Mila hai. Yadi aapke paas pehenne ke liye joote nahi hai, to afsos mat kijiye. Kyunki is duniya mein kai logo ke paas to pair mein pehenne ke liye, kyunki pair mein paav bhi nahi hai. Now I would like to explain my topic. Today my topic is failures are the pillar of success. It means asfalta hai safalta ki seedhiyan hoti hain. एक महान व्यक्ति मौर्य सेवा ने कहा था कि असफलता ही सफलता की सीढ़ियां होती हैं। इसका अर्थ यह है कि असफलता से सफलता, यदि आप अपने जीवन में असफल होते हैं तो ये मत समझिए कि आप असफल हो गए। असफल का मतलब ये होता है कि अभी तक आप सफल नहीं हुए हैं, और यदि आप असफल हो जाते हैं तो बुरा ना माने, क्योंकि असफल का मतलब होता है सीखने में पहला प्रयास। और असफल का अर्थ ये भी होता है कि यदि आप अपने जीवन में कुछ सीखना चाहते हैं तो कड़ी मेहनत कीजिए। और हमारे एक महान वैज्ञानिक एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम ने कहा था कि सफलता की कहानियों से ज्यादा असफलता की कहानियां पढ़ो, क्योंकि सफलता की कहानियां पढ़ने से हमें सिर्फ कुछ अच्छे पल के बारे में पता चलेगा, लेकिन असफलता की कहानियां पढ़ने से हमें यह पता चलेगा कि हम कहां गलती कर रहे हैं। सो इसलिए फेलियर स्टोरीज पढ़ें। और स्वामी दिव्यानंद गिरी ने कहा था कि सफलता घर बैठे नहीं आती, उसके लिए हमें संघर्ष करना पड़ता है। हमारे संसार में बहुत से ऐसे व्यक्ति थे जो कि बहुत बार फेल हुए हैं, लेकिन उन्होंने बुरा नहीं माना है, क्योंकि जैसे कि हो गए थॉमस अल्वा एडिशन एक बल्ब का खोज करने से पहले वो हजारों बार से भी ज्यादा बार फेल हुए थे, लेकिन उन्होंने हिम्मत नहीं छोड़ी, क्योंकि ऐसा कहा जाता है कि करत करत अभ्यास से जन्मत हो जान रसरी आवत जात है सिर पर पड़त निशान। इट मींस हियर आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू दैट प्रैक्टिस मेक्स अ मैन परफेक्ट। इट मींस अभ्यास व्यक्ति को दक्ष बनाता है। एंड इन अदर दूसरी ओर अब्राहम लिंकन संयुक्त राज्य अमेरिका के 16वें राष्ट्रपति बनने से पहले वो बार बार फेल हुए थे, लेकिन उन्होंने भी हिम्मत नहीं छोड़ी, और इसलिए हमें इनसे सीख लेनी चाहिए। एंड एट लास्ट आई वुड लाइक टू गिव अ कोटेशन The person who had never started any work, he had never mistake. And if you want to be happy and successful in your life, so don't stop learning. With this, I'm my words, and thank you for listening to me carefully.